driving. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of America Truck Simulator. Don't know what's about VEAGAN here once more with another intriguing one for y'all. Yeah, man, today we have the bad Kenworth T800. Yeah, man, and think this one is from T.O.J. It's a giveaway, yeah? I've done, as usual, my tweaks and modification to whatever truck mod. Yeah, man, so if you have that mod, you would actually know that the mirrors needed updating. So I've updated mine, as you can see, yeah, to the current version of the game, because the stock one that he has, yes, for giveaway, the mirror needed updating. They were actually white. Yeah, man, so without any further ado, guys, let's get into the haul. Yeah, man, we're hauling some grains and in Raton, heading all the way over to Montrose, yeah, Namiq Quarry. So let's fire this bad girl up and do road. So we have one of the finest from the god of song, kriechbaum himself, which is the C15. We have, as you can see, we're hauling some grains and it's 10 tons. Yeah, man, so I'm actually using the invisible drive on, guys. Yeah, the other is capital. Yeah, man. Actually giving the fans a soul of it this week. Yeah, man, I hope you do enjoy this one, yeah? Thank you. credits to T.O.J. I think he's the one that added the dump on GTM T800. Yes, man. So as I said before, guys, you want to actually do a haul with any form of dump truck that doesn't support load, you can use the invisible drive van. You can just look it up. I think the guy name is Capital. Lights were a bit amiss. Making it a bit easy today. I'm telling you, the suspension on this thing is crazy, yo. Grab some fuel. We have inspector on the road. These guys' road license are up. Oh, speak of the devil and the applicant. Side of map reminds me of reform. actually running on the stock SES map, Colorado.
Thank you.
True. Come on, boy, move up here.
Thank you.
Decepticon. Autobots, roll out. They are good. Or bad, yeah, design. Do you travel? Yes, man, I hate listening to people. Yeah, man, thanks for tuning in. Right? Yeah, man, it has been a while. Thanks for being considerate in me posting maybe late sometime because of my hectic time schedule. Yeah, man, so if you do like the vid, give it a thumbs up. It would be greatly appreciated. You understand? Yes, man, so as I would always say, like a candle, I'm out.